Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So as you know that we are going to see today about our live account, which is 397667, which is Super Forex account, where currently we are traded into the GBP USD pair. And as you know that previously we are holding from the 1.36200, and currently it is running 1.33300 near, where the already the almost 600 profit is running. And also today we are taken a new position from almost 1.3400 as per the resistance level, and as per that one we are traded, and currently you can see that almost 600 profit is going on. So once the profit is reached to nearly 1800 or 2000 above, so we are going to book the profit and revise the SL cost for the small lot size we can open it. So if you can see, here is the entry for this particular pair. So you can able to see that. So this is the pair from 1.139975 we are entered into this pair. And also if you can see here, there is a more position we already opened from the 17th, which is from 1.36200, and currently the 563 and almost the 600 near profit is running into the for the both the lot size, where today we have opened the 10 lot size and previously the 2 lot size with the revised SL cost. It is keep it open, as we know that there is a more fall down into the GBP, that's why we are keep it open. So if you can see that, now I'm going to show you the exact entry for this one. So as per our indicator, which is the 20-in-1 indicator and supply and demand, as per that one you can easily check that how the GBP USD is currently falling, and as per the support and resistance is precisely falling, and you can easily check all these details and everything for this account. So once it is a fall down to the means like a 2000 above, we will book the profit. And you can see the our all the indicators have connected, and it is showing the GBP USD is only down. So if you are having such kind of indicators for the side, so definitely you can also earn the very good profit. What you need to do, you just need to contact our executive for this one, and definitely they will guide you how the trades has been placed and how the profit is running in your account also. By just taking this indicator for the rental, you can also able to make the very good profit. So we are going to the another account also. So you can see that more than 1000 profit is running. So we are keep holding, as we are expected the more fall down into the GBP. So we'll wait for that one and we'll book the profit. Thanks a lot for watching this video. See you into the next video.